God.
Why are you next?
So why does it look like it's gotten worse?
Because it did. So, as soon as I see you drop in, I'm pushing you. So you take lead and I'll follow you.
Thank you. Hey, we're here in Cambria, California. I'm here with HoneyBadger Voodoo, Hulk, and a new guy, Matt. It's Saturday, April 24th, 2021. We just launched out of Leffingwell Creek. All the other guys already fished here on Friday, and they explored the area a few miles south of the launch, and they did pretty well there. But today, we're going to go explore the area north of the launch and see if we can't find some structure and some lingcod. So yeah, that's the reason I'm here. I'm here to get my hooks on some legal Ling Ling. Because down in Southern California, there's lings, but they're pretty rare. And if you want big rockfish and big and plentiful lingcod, you know, you go up north to the central northern coast. So here we are. The plan is to toss big swim baits, and if I get really desperate, I brought some squid, but let's hope it doesn't come to that. I'm not gonna catch no lings on cut squid. All right, let's go. So at this point it had been a few hours where I was throwing a 6 ounce underspin jig head with like a 7 3/4 inch Branson Bates sea slug, and I just wasn't getting bit, and everyone else around me was, you know, pulling up rockfish, and I also felt like the jig head was just too heavy for the depth we were fishing. It was falling too fast, and so I just felt like it wasn't what the fish wanted. So I switched over to a 2 ounce Warbaits jig head, and I put on, I think it's like a 7 1/2 inch Branson Bates Leel. And this is basically what happened after the next drop. Is that? No ling. I downsized a little bit.
Yeah, I saw that.
Well, I got something.
Yeah. thinking maybe. Woohoo! Or something. That's a good size. Might be taking home that pot. I'm just kidding. Oh, you looked red. But you are not. Okay. That was a good one. Let's take him out. Downsize my jig head. Yeah, same here. Big baits catch no fish.
Hey, you tried to hit home run.
Well,
the last break it out, right?
I mean, the whole point of coming is for Ling, so I can't not do that. But I feel like there aren't Lings here. Yeah, so I'm going to
give it like 10 more minutes and then we'll
on the big swim bait.
What a monster.
Holy shit.
Ginormous red. Attaboy, Cheeto.
Nice. And you guys were saying shit about this spot?
I'm gonna come in for a flyby.
Oof. Oh my god.
Hold it up for me, man.
Yeah. Alright, I gotta knock this fucker out.
Death by candy.
Alright, he's gotta be knocked out by now, right? Hoping that last one was a ling.
Yeah. I think I put a freaking good bend.
I was like, what else could be eating something this big? Oh my god! Yeah!
Wow, it's before you get your own.
Yeah! Oh! This one's bigger than the last, or at least fights harder. Yeah. Oh, Ling! Ling! No! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy moly!
This one's legal for sure.
It's like a freaking fusion cabazon.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Big baits. Big fish. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Holy fuck, dude. Look at this guy's face.
What the fuck, yo?
Don't talk shit about this spot again. Holy fuck.
Bro.
I don't even need to measure this.
It's yeah, it's legal. I do want to get like, hey, I mean, that's as big a ling as I've ever seen come out of here.
Oh shit.
That thing is not only long, but it's long and bad. That's just giving me a headache.
You want an actual bat?
Oh. This guy has a whole octopus in him. Dude. That's crazy, dude.
What?
Oh my god.
Wow. Awesome.
Oh shit. Okay. Bloody decks. Honestly, I don't want to cut it up. I don't want to have to deal with it. So, goodbye. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Or it was. Yeah. An olive or something. Cool. Alright, around 30, 40 feet. Let's see right there. Oh yeah, there's a lot of them. Let's pick them up. Is my thing about to get to there? Still going, how's that possible? There we go. Little blue. Honestly, these blues are so fun. It's almost like catching a bass. Alright, nice. Peace.
So that was a pretty successful trip. I'm really glad I stuck it out with the big swim baits and caught those two monsters. Things were honestly starting to look grim for a while because everyone else was catching rockfish and I'd only caught a couple on that 2-ounce jig head swim bait. but I lost that to the rocks pretty quick. And I spent the rest of the time fishing the bigger swim bait. And it wasn't until like the afternoon that I caught those two big fish. I had actually brought squid and a few rigs, but I think to become a better angler, I need to stick to being okay with, you know, possibly not catching. Anyhow, that Lingcod ended up being 32¾ inches. It's my new personal best Lingcod. And I think my next goal will be to try and catch a Lingcod back home in Redondo Beach. Hopefully a legal one.